Okay, so hey everyone, this is Derrick J here, and I don't quite know where to stand. Okay, this is good. So, I've got this peace garden growing behind me here at the Keene Activity Center on August 5th, 2014. It's a Tuesday, and later I'll be broadcasting at peacenewsnow.com, but for now, I am putting some seeds in the ground. We've got some seeds that will grow into some lovely vegetables like spinach and onions. So let's put them in and see if we can't make them grow. Okay, so now I've got all the plants that I'm going to be putting in the ground labeled and in the places where they're going to be. Now it should just be an easy job of digging them into holes and putting the seeds in there and then watering them. Well, I'm also going to add some Miracle-Gro wherever I...
Thank you. It's just over here to get some tobacco. I just want to get my mom out. Bye. what I'm wondering is, could you... Had something where you could like break it in a solid point, right?
Oh yeah.
Can literally glue it to the sides, right?
Yeah, that's what looks really beautiful.
And you can even paint the individual pieces of shell with different colors.
Oh yeah.
I don't know if that's like a crazy idea or crazy.
I think that sounds really beautiful. Well, what I was thinking with the wood on the outside was to paint it.
Right.
I was thinking black and yellow to double the thing and be like, oh, I got it.
Right.
And then also impact color.
Thank you.
thanks for all you guys' help. Thanks for your kids.
Looks like a little heart. Good
girl.
Okay, now the last step is to water them, give them a nice drink, and help them feel the warm sun start growing.
Almost. We can get it to move, sort of.